Hey. Yesterday I ate this jelly bean and it didn't really agree with me and I threw it to the side of the road. I spit it out and I threw it to the side of the road. And this homeless guy just picked it up and he ate it and he enjoyed it. And it made me think. Really made me think about how we take life for granted. We have all these jelly beans just available for the taking, and we don't think about that one jelly bean that might make a difference. I was just thinking about it, and my mind's about to explode right now. It's so amazing. Stripping down all the walls. Screen names are a joke. I got to thinking, how can I possibly post under this name again? Knowing that screen names are just like those jelly beans that I passed out to that dude on the side of the road. It's not me. It's not who I am inside. It seems like I'm in a, I'm floating in the stream of YouTube. I mean, sure, my other screen name was a play on my own name, but I need my own name. Truly. Completely. Without that, I can't live with myself. Why do we give ourselves these screen names? Why do we do that? Are we afraid of ourselves? I think we're all just afraid of ourselves. Just the other day, I was opening a beer, and I was thinking to myself, this beer tastes delicious. Tastes a lot like freedom. All the foam in the top. It signifies all of us who are just so wrapped up in our everyday lives that we can't come to the realization that there's more to life than just golf. There's also volleyball. It's crazy. Blows my mind. A lot of times I think about keyboards. What if God is just pressing the keyboard of our consciousness? And what he's typing is what we're saying. Like right now, my feet are cold. I don't really think they're cold. Because what if that's just my mind telling me that my feet are cold? All I can do is wrap my feet up in socks. Put a blanket on my feet. Since I am you, and you are me, you knew what my order was. You gave me a junior whopper instead of a regular whopper. Life's like this notepad. All we have to do is erase it, and we can change it however we want. My mind's about to explode right now. Been getting a lot of hate lately. And I think it's because of my screen name. I really think it's my screen name that does it. I had a dream where I was on a roller coaster and I couldn't stop. And I think we're all on these roller coasters. I mean, we can't stop them. We're brought into this life not knowing where we're going, not knowing where we're coming from. So it's like an endless roller coaster. That's all it is. I mean, it just blows my mind. Just the ramifications of it. It's delicious. Cold. Jelly bean. Basketball.